Alright, we're here with Joe. Just finished up lead guitars. How you feeling?
Tired. Yeah, I feel good and I feel tired. But I think we made a cool record and I don't know who I am anymore. That's how tired I am. We're going to go through some of the gear that I used on the record. And I used almost no gear at all, to be honest with you. I use a pretty simple setup as much as I possibly can. So I guess to start with my signal chain, with everything, I have been using this Charvel for like 8 years or something like that. And Seymour Duncan pickups with a JB in the bridge and a 59 in the neck. 10 to 60 on this record because we're tuned down to drop C. Normally I do 10 to 52 for Wilderun material. It's pretty standard for the guitar. I just like alder body and maple wood for the neck. I've been using that combination for as long as I can remember. I don't really want to change it. And then I have been going into a Maxon OD808 overdrive. That's really all I use for pedals, honestly. Like, I have some other effects that I mess around with every now and again, but that's really the only one that I feel like is a true staple to my tone, I think. Moving on, I use this Engel Powerball 1. There's like a certain kind of sharpness, I feel like, to the Powerball and just the Engel amps in general. Like, there's kind of just something that's like really kind of cuts and sounds, I don't know, it just sounds right.
Give me some squiddly wheedlies.
I like mess around with a lot of different picks, and these I feel like are fairly versatile, and that, like, I like that they're stiff. I can get a lot of different kinds of tones out of them. I use these Dunlop fucking jumbo jazz threes or whatever. That's what they are, right? That's about as fast as I can pick normally, right? That's how I guess we go. But they have a huge amount of attack, I feel like, still, with the, like, shape being kind of tapered off, so it's nice.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it all sounds really good.
Cool.
I'm really happy with how it sounds. Nice job on all the tracks.
Thanks, man.
All right, man.
Yeah. Are we going to really do this as
a
real thing?
No, there's too much interference from that drill.
Okay.
Can I do this again just to hear
it? I was thinking it might
just
even
for fun?
Be cool.
Really?
The drill noise.
Okay.
I just want to hear this and get to do this in my life. That's dope, dude. Can we record that?